Welcome to the Vision Play Dutch Art Reproductions Studio. Today I'm showing you a reproduction of The Threatened Swan. The Threatened Swan is a painting from 1650 by Jan Asselijn, and it was acquired as the very first artwork in the National Art Gallery here in the Netherlands, in Amsterdam, and which later became the Rijksmuseum. So the original is hanging in the Rijksmuseum, and here you see a reproduction handmade by us here in our studio in Amsterdam. What we do is we use the very best canvas, we use the very best Ciclée printing technique, and then we finish the reproduction with several layers of Hahnemüller varnish and our trademark finish, the little custom made nails in the side of the stretcher frame. You can buy this reproduction, and you can buy it in many different sizes, in our webshop Dutch Art Reproductions.